man, teaching myself Photoshop really paid off in the end.